In this video, we will show you how to use the Canvas Inbox and Northwest Webmail. To access Canvas Inbox, click the Inbox link on the left-hand side of the screen. Canvas is a tool you can use to communicate with your instructors and peers. Canvas Inbox is similar to email, but only Canvas users can send or receive messages. It is the only communications tool in Canvas that you can use to send direct private messages to your instructor or other students. In your inbox, you will see a list of messages on the left. If you select a specific message, that message will appear on the right. By clicking this drop-down menu, you can select different viewing options, including unread messages, starred, sent, archived messages, as well as any submission comments from assignments. By clicking the gear icon inside a specific message, you have the option to reply or reply to all, forward, archive, star or unstar, as well as delete a message. You can compose a new message by clicking the Compose a New Message button here. Type your subject's name into this field and select them, or click the Contacts button here. To see the students or teachers in your class, click on the class, then view which student or instructor you want to send it to. Once you have addressed the message, you can begin typing by clicking in this message box. Type your message here. You can add an attachment by clicking here. You can also add a recording or video by clicking here. When you're ready, make sure you click on the Send Individual Message checkbox. Then click Send. All Northwest students are also given a Northwest email address. Northwest Webmail system will be used to send you information on campus related events, including sporting events, surveys, and other campus activities. Your instructor may also send out important notices through the Webmail. To access Webmail, click on the NWCC Webmail link inside Resources, located in the Global Navigation menu on the left-hand side of the screen. Or you can go to the Northwest homepage, which is located at northwestms.edu. To log into Webmail, you will use your email address as the username and the same password you use to log into Canvas. If you do not know your Canvas or email login information, directions can be found by clicking the Helpful Links button inside your course. This will take you to the Technology Help page for Northwest Mississippi Community College. Directions for Canvas as well as Webmail are located under the button named Network Services.